Hello students, how are you? Hope all of you are safe and healthy at your homes. Students, I am your math teacher Mrs. Monica Sharma from California Public School. Today, I will teach you math topic that is division. So students, take your notebooks and pencils with me and here we start. Yes students, today's topic is division. Yes, see firstly what is division. This you can understand with the help of one example. For example, Irfan has 15 apples. You can see this is a picture of the 15 apples. Yes, he wants to divide the apples into groups of 3. He wants to make the group of, means one group of 3 apples. He wants to make the groups of these apples, and in each group he wants that there should be the 3 apples. Then how many bags are needed? You can see here, firstly he is having 15 apples, and out of 15 apples he has put 3 apples in one bag. Bag number 1 he used, and after putting 3 apples in this bag, how many apples left with him? 12 apples left with him now. Now out of those 12 apples, he kept 3 apples in one another bag. In second bag he put those 3 apples. Now after keeping these 3 apples in this bag, he left with 9 apples. Now out of 9 apples, he kept 3 more apples in a third bag. After keeping 3 apples in third bag, how many apples left with him? 6 apples left with him. Now out of those 6 apples, he kept 3 apples in fourth bag, and after keeping these 3 apples in fourth bag, he left with 3 apples, and after that in the last, these 3 apples were packed in bag number 5. So how many bags were used? First bag, second bag, third bag, fourth and fifth. He used five bags. And here you can see we have done here subtraction. Again and again we have done subtraction, so it is repeated subtraction. So we can say division is repeated subtraction. What we can say? We can say division is repeated subtraction. Yes, you can see here 3, this is the division. Yes, here 3 5s are 15 and you got 5. Yes, 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. Now there are the special terms used for these. Yes, the number that is to be divided, that is called dividend. And here you can see 15 is dividend. And by which number we are going to be divide, that is called divisor. That we say that it is the divisor. Here you can see 3 is the divisor. And the answer after division that we are getting, that is called quotient. Dividend, divisor and quotient. 15 is here dividend, 3 is divisor and 5 is quotient. Yes, now with the help of this example, you know that how many bags were needed here? 5 bags are needed. Now he wants to divide the apples equally into 5 bags. How many apples will each bag have? You can see here how many apples in each bag are there? 5. Yes, this can be written. He wants to 15 apples were there and 5 bags were there. Then in each bag how many apples will be there? 3 apples will be there. Yes, and you can see here 15 divided by 3, this is a symbol of division. 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5, and 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. These are called division sentences. We read 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5 as 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. How we read this? We will say 15 divided by 3 equals to 5. This will be read as 15 divided by 3 equals to 5. Yes, now see here one more example. Yes, the teacher is saying to the students, that each group leader will get an equal number of tickets from the 23 tickets I have. Yes, then students are asking how many tickets will be left. Then that means 23 is to be divided by 4. 23 is not divisible by 4. Some tickets will not be divided equally. Then, yes, see what all these things mean. Yes, there are 23 tickets to be distributed equally among 4 leaders. These are the 4 leaders and the teacher is having 23 tickets. And these 4 students must get equal number of tickets. Yes, then you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First group is of 5 tickets, second group again of 5 tickets, third group again 5 tickets and fourth group again 5 tickets. Total 23 tickets were there. Yes, here 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. These are 20 and how many tickets will be left? 3 tickets will be left. And these 3 tickets cannot be given to these 4 equally, because there are the 4 groups and tickets are 3. So what we will do now, when we will do division 23 by 4, because 23 tickets are there and 4 groups is to be made, 4 group leaders are there. Yes, now 23 divided by 4, 4 5 is the 20, 23 minus 20 we will get 3. Yes, here 4 is divisor, 23 is dividend, 5 is quotient, and 3, the undistributed tickets, the tickets those were not given to the group leaders, these are 3 and it will be called as remainder. Means these 3 tickets left, these 3 tickets remained. Yes, we write it as 23 divided by 4 is equal to 5 and remainder is 3. We will write like this, 23 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Remainder is 3. R stands for remainder. Yes, each of the 4 leader gets 5 tickets and 3 tickets are left. 3 tickets are left. Yes, this all was the concept of division, students. Hope you will understand this. Yes, and do the sums relating to these. Hope for your best. Have a wonderful day ahead.